Let's go. I'm excited to play this. New. Yes. I didn't start, I just tested. So we're gonna try this out, guys. Hope you enjoy this.
I was born with a strange
stream.
Gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images,
so she has powers?
The sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
That's a bit confusing.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident?
It's 11.
Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family. Friends? Someone who could tell me who you are.
Yep, she's 11.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you.
Oh my goodness, she's 11.
Oh, I get nowhere. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
Oh, she's 11, for real. I've been saying that for so many times.
Got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there.
Oh, it's Willem Dafoe.
Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them. Goddamn fools.
Goddamn fools.
I know. They're coming.
What the fuck is happening?
Whoa, what's going on?
Girl, you brought in earlier. Where is she?
This is Stranger Things. Fuck. Legit. Am I gonna have to use my powers here? I know she has, right? Wonderful. Oh wow.
Jody, okay. What have you done?
So Jody is the name of the level. This is dope so far. It's got me hooked. I'm interested to see what happens. Or what is gonna happen? I'm hooked, man. I'm hooksies. Um, fixing my filters on the fly.
Ah, there you are. That's... How you doing today, Jody? Good?
I had a flashback.
I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey.
Oh, it's interactive. Okay, I get it. So I play a young Jody.
Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later.
Oh, it doesn't... It blends seemingly with the gameplay. Like, it doesn't even tell you that you're already in the... Holy shit. Okay. So let's walk around. Get her bearings. I'm playing a little kid. The young 11. I'll just call her 11. This is not Jody. Alright, this is 11. She moves so weird. Okay, now what?
Alright, Nathan's waiting for us.
Where? She looks so hypnotized. Oh, I have to go into the room. Okay. And the controls are weird. They're really weird.
Oh, come on. I don't have any more
chance. Cole.
Holy fuck. Seriously? Dude, if I legit, this is the story of Stranger Things of 11. Legit. This is it. She grew up in a lab. That's a little kid. Oh my god. Look at this. So I'm playing Stranger Things right now. I'm ready hooked.
Was due 2 weeks ago.
I said it's nearly ready.
Hey, it's Nancy Wheeler.
Better late than never, I guess.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
I guess.
Here we are.
It's gonna rain.
Why does she shimmy when she walks?
I suppose that's true.
Look around.
Hasn't been particularly cold, though.
Oh, but I am looking around. I've been looking around since I started.
Come on, Jody.
Don't rush me. Peasant. Okay, I might get busy.
How's your day been so far?
Holy fuck, it is! Stranger Things, dude! Yeah, spoilers for those of you who didn't watch it. God damn, the controls
okay.
Were weird.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown.
I guess 11 had the same crown.
Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine.
This is Papa.
I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Man. What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay.
Hey, Jody, can you hear me?
I don't know what the gameplay is. One is yes. I'll shrug.
Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good.
Just headbanging.
All right, let's go for it. First card.
Oh.
Subject's heartbeat slow.
Oh, this is creepy, dude. So this is what 11 sees. Ah, this is so dope. It's a star. One? Okay.
Next card.
Can I shift? No, I can't shift. Square. I feel like a kid doing this.
Next card.
Next card. They're so satisfied with their research. That's squiggly lines.
Very good, Jody. Let's try something else. There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over?
Ooh, I can touch people now. I mean, not really touch people, but like make it fall over. Hold. And drag. 11.
Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move?
So. Did the Duffer Brothers copy this? Conspiracy. Don't be shocked, woman. She got powers. She's a mutant. I was talking too much. I need to know what am I supposed to do. How am I supposed to? If there's going to be puzzles in this game,
I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked. I'm
no, Kathleen,
you,
it's not locked. It's probably
get
just stuck. Give
here.
Us a moment.
Get me out of here now.
You have to stop now, Jody.
No, I don't wanna stop.
You need to stop.
Okay, I don't know. I'm just gonna continue to wreak havoc.
Calm down, Kathleen. We're on our way.
It's got Willem Dafoe.
Something's wrong.
Oh, okay.
Danger.
Look at all the damage I did. As a little kid. Don't cry.
Jody. It's over, Jody.
Even her nose bleeds! It's Stranger Things! Fuck! They copied this! They copied this.
It will never be over.
You copied this. If you don't get why I'm acting like this, it's because Stranger Things. It's my favorite show. And I already finished it. Season 1 to 3. And this is the same thing. She was raised in a lab. She's got powers with her mind. Dude. You and percent players have taken these paths. Unplayed paths left. Kathleen alone. Well. I like to wreak havoc when nobody can see me. If you know what I mean. Alright, broski. Does my audio sound good? Because I'm using this one now. Oh, look at this. Present time. Shy dress guest plan B. What are we doing here? Nice soup. Shy. Oh,
I feel like everyone's looking at us.
It's timed.
That's not just a feeling. Everyone is looking at us.
Dress guest. Okay, what's plan B?
What do I do if something goes wrong?
There won't be anything you can do.
That's what I suspected. Just checking.
But the most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
Make up your mind,
I didn't
bro.
Know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later on that.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. All time he was imagining my head on a stick. I think he found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands. blend in, find somewhere quiet. You know what you have to do.
I don't know what I have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
A quiet place? Yeah. I love story games like this. I'm gonna go to the corner. Like what every introvert does. Move to a corner, boys. I guess. Yes? No? Ooh, nice painting. The fuck do I go now? Hey! Let's wreak havoc. I think the game doesn't want me to wreak havoc, but what can I do now? Oh. Holy shit, this is dope. Bathroom? Bathroom? No? Yeah, I think this is the bathroom. It's so weird how you open doors. It's unusual. Look at these bitches. If only I understand what you're saying. Let's be. What am I supposed to do? There's no. There is something that we're doing here, but I don't know what yet. What are we? No, he's not being. He's just sitting down. Oof. Why did I get scared there? What the fuck?
Hayden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it?
So Aiden is my ghost thingy? Wait, what did you say? Upper floor?
Hurry, Aiden.
I don't know where it is. Chill, bitch.
It hurts like hell when you're too far away.
Oh, okay. I can't move up. It's being guarded, right? There you go.
An office with a portrait of the Sheik. This is the place. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first.
Okay,
Yeah. You're heavy!
Ghosty boy.
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe.
What is doing? Okay, I think I have to move out of here. This could be the one.
Be careful, Aiden.
What?
You know you can't touch other people when you're controlling someone.
What? The fuck? Okay. Is this the one? I don't know where I'm going, to be honest. This guy's the Undertaker.
Gotta be a switch somewhere. To move the painting.
Yeah, why didn't you
find it? I didn't
move the painting by hand. Okay. No. There we go. It's too obvious, dude. Oh, handprint. I gotta possess one more. Another.
It's not working.
I guess.
Get the guard out of here and open the safe.
But how? I need someone with superiority. What am I? Oh, okay.
Go for it, Aiden.
Oh. Oh, it has to complete. Okay. Drag and hold until action completes. But I am dragging and holding until action completes. Mouse is almost on my chair.
We got you. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay. Now don't move.
Oh my goodness. Oh, wait, what? This is so weird, but I love it. What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. Just looking at some weird faces. What, she's a spy? Is that it? Oh my goodness. Dope.
هل من احد هناك؟ الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ انها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا ايها المنحرف.
انصرف.
God.
Sorry, I can't do anything to help you.
What?
What the heck is happening? I need to run fast, I guess. Slow? Fast? No, that's fast. No, but the papers, dude. Now what? Aiden. No, Aiden looks like my ghost thingy, right?
Jody, all right?
Don't touch me! I wanna go now.
Right. Yeah, we're leaving.
Yeah, but your documents. Somebody took it. Pause the video undetected. The undiscovered pass. Okay. I guess we did it right. The party. Question is, how long is this game?
Listen, I'm not sure.
It's young Jody.
Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not gonna back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and stress is awful. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic.
It's exceptional.
It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you.
It's William Dafoe.
You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on.
Oh, I have to. Oh, okay. I have to. Goodness.
Oh, this don't game. Forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe.
Here, I'll
it's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's going to be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
So what's the point of the game? Again? This is a mutant's life simulator. But I love it. It's a good game. It's fun. So I walk. Yep, I walk. Now I'm controlling a teenager.
Hey, Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in. I gotta go.
Hey, Kirsten.
Come in, Jody. Don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and the least dorky guys we could find. Oh, is that a present for me? Cool. Thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
She's a bitch.
Sure, Mom, whatever you say.
Why are your friends are there?
What? Finally, she gets the hint.
What? Oh, okay.
Hey everyone, this is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with Mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what'd you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? No. Stuff like that?
No. Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
A teen's life. That's what they do now. Music, right? Rock. Disco? Country? Ew, country pop. Poppy B. Yeah.
What kind of garbage is that?
Yo, it's not garbage. What the
hell? Put on something from this century. Something really popping.
That was pop. These girls are not a party. Fuck him, man. Alright, what do we do now? I'm just trying to interact with stuff.
Mom doesn't even go into my room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
The guy's voice is so deep and weird.
Do you want
no, what's that drink?
No, thanks.
So young.
I don't drink, so. You don't know what you're missing, girl. After 3 or 4 beers, you'll see the world in a whole new light.
I will not get... What? No, I ain't doing that. I'll just sit down and wait for all this to blow over. What am I supposed to do? What's the point in all this? Just sit down everywhere, anywhere.
Hi. Hi, I'm Matt. Jody, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
On bass?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher.
Yeah, the mutant program.
Because I sure remember if I'd seen you around before. So you work with Kirsten's mother?
Yeah. We work in the same lab. She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so here I am.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
Truth.
On the base. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies?
I usually lie about
anything you do for
I live
like
in
fun?
London too.
I surf any chance I get and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
Reserved.
Nothing special. I read a lot. Boring, I guess.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
Evasive, you have to be evasive.
I'd rather not talk about it.
Sorry, I'm so stupid. I hope I haven't, like, upset you or anything.
No, that's okay.
Guide back.
Oh, slow downs. Are you up
this
for
is so cliche. I refuse.
I don't really know how.
That's all right. I don't really know how to either, so.
It's so cringe, man. And get to the action part. You don't know how, but you just did that. What? Are we doing this? The f-
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know.
Distant, ironic, beautiful. Ironic.
Do you say that to all the girls you meet?
You're not like other girls, I mean, there's...
Oh, this is something cliche, dude. Ironic.
I guess you could say that.
Move hands. Oh, fuck it. Yeah, there you go. Move away. Move away. Move away. We ain't kissing you, bitch.
Thanks for the dance, Matt, but I think I'll pass.
I want violence.
Guys. Why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
Oh, what the fuck, bitch?
No, great idea.
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull. Yeah, come on, Jody. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody. You up for demonstration?
Fuck no. Refuse. I'll refuse.
No, I don't have anything to show.
I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys, it's time to eat that delicious cake, and most important, to open my birthday gifts.
Oh my god, I think I'd try my powers to this bitch. I can make her fall off a cliff.
Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah. Just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh. And she's a slut, too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Okay, I'm gonna try my powers now.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her!
I'm moving.
No! Oh, mistress of the obscure darkness.
Let me go!
Forth your
my arms. Oh my god, this hurt a lot.
Please? Let me out!
From the first moment I saw
I'm begging you, please, let me out! Please!
Did someone say cake?
Please, I want to get out! Please, I want to get out! I'm begging
you! Yeah, let's get this party started!
Come on, bullies! What the fuck? Yeah, power is ready. Can I dab? I can't dab. Oh. Are people like this in America? Dude, use your powers. It's okay, I allow you.
Get me out of here. Please.
Yes. Yes. Let's go. I'm lost in some area. I still kind of want to know what her powers are. Just kind of like what this whole thing is about, I guess. Revenge, come on.
Go, Aiden.
We are not gonna leave this house without doing shit. Alright, what do we wanna do?
Well done, very funny, Steven.
Hey, it wasn't me. I didn't do it this.
That's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone. Okay, wait for me.
The door, it won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic.
Of course there is, boys.
The windows.
All just under the table, really.
This is a joke.
Yes. Die, bitch.
What was that?
You can't hide under there, boy. Are you scared now, bitch? Let's add more. Their revenge is fine.
I'm not staying here.
You just can't do that to her. Yeah, learn your lessons. That hurt.
I want.
Learn your lessons, boys and girls. Oof.
Who did that?
The head.
Enough, Aiden.
No.
We got the message.
It's not enough.
Come on, let's go.
It's never enough.
I'm not staying here.
Nope. Is there more? Yes, there is. You don't mess with a freaky girl. I'm gonna finish everything. Is she dead? That's sad.
What are you doing, Aiden? You're going too far.
Yes, I'm going too far. Yeah! Burn, baby, burn!
We gotta get out!
Is there anything more? Is there anything more?
The house is on fire!
I got it! Let them out
now, Aiden! Aiden, let them out now!
There's someone in!
No, we're not. Learn your lessons, boys and girls. Don't mess with a witch. There we go. Okay, but then, you know, there are consequences now.
Are you alright? My God, what happened? It's her! It's all her fault! She burned down everything! She's the devil!
Let's go home.
Oh, wow. This game just got darker. I love it. Oh man, my hair is so weird. Hold on, let me edit this profile. Okay, next. So, push Matt away. Everybody else did what I did except for a few. Set the house on fire. Yes, we are setting the house on fire, boys. So where are we up now? The party. But I'm a kid again? What now?
Stop it, Aiden. It's your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
Oh yeah, it's not in chronological order. I forgot about
this. Listen, Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's going to be taking care of you from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
So, I stand now? Okay. I'm playing a kid again. The chronological order of this game is so weird.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins.
Hello.
I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody?
Yes.
Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend.
Shrug. I don't know. Maybe.
This friend, has he been with you a long time?
I don't know.
Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away?
She's none of your business.
Can you draw him for me?
Well, okay, I'll say yes. Maybe the clear picture, I guess. Okay, now I have to draw. I used to be so good at drawing, but now I'm just like, who gives a fuck? Am I actually drawing something?
Mind if I take a look?
You're already looking. A shrug. Asking the obvious questions.
So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord.
Hi, love.
Is he here right now?
Griffin on stream. Yes.
Can you tell him to do something?
Okay, just for the sake of trusting the doctor, I'll say yes. Alright, what do I want to mess with right now? Take your picks. Ah, this one. No, this one. The game is called Stranger Things Ripoff. I'm kidding. It's called
you
Beyond.
Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
No, but Aiden's your friend.
Did he do that to you?
Yeah, I was gonna ask him about that.
No, that was the monsters.
Also, this is Stranger Things, basically. What the fuck? What's the password in Netflix? Wait. I'll screenshot it there, then. But you gave it to me. pinned messages. Here we go. Huh, I can't share it to you, I guess. Alright, hold on, real quick. Feeling like I'm headed for a breakdown. Great, now I can't find. I lost my mind. Copy and paste. Drew Aiden, show Aiden's powers. Alright. We're back, boys. So next one is welcome to the CIA.
Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
What, do I run here? Oh, okay. I sent it on Messenger. Oh.
Come on, Holmes, keep up!
I have to again. Oh, okay. Oh, that was such a fail. Move the mouse reaction in slow mo. That was so dumb, bro. I'm so bad at this.
Find your grip. Use your momentum to swing across. Hurry!
Oh my goodness.
Come on! I haven't got all day!
That was hard. Okay, now we're gonna fight? Oh my Gucci. Yes. Where? Okay, I got it. I got you, man. I got you. Get ready. Get ready for the next step. Randy Couture is my trainer, yes! Oh! This is hard, this is hard. I'm not. This is kind of confusing. There we go.
Let's start again.
Come on! I'm sweating here, man. Oh, come on! I feel like I'm boxing again, holy fuck. UFC fighter in the making.
Advance the next couple.
Isn't you're not supposed to do that. You're supposed to not even face your back. You're supposed to like do this and then peek. Never. What do I know? I'm not CIA. I'm just IA. Bam!
Come on! Get out of there!
This is intense. Woo-hoo. Now what? Up! I'm dead. Bam, 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 bam.
Get
dead.
Back behind cover.
This is how I would be in legit training.
Go, go, go! Oh, hey, fire. Come on!
God damn it! Oh, I have to hold C. Me.
Cover.
I'm dead.
Get back behind cover.
I'm literally dead right now. I'm gonna use this. John Wick in the making. Hey, you trying to go through, man? I'm literally answering tests right now. Oh. Yes, I failed the test. Like in real life. Okay. This fucking math?
No, your result is wrong. Start again.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums.
This is intense. Is this still the... tutorial stage of everything? Yay, go 11.
Good. Let's keep going.
Also, they all know about my powers. And it goes through versus some woman. Yes, I have reflected. Never mind, I'm kidding. I don't. Hey, I bloodied him. Nice. Oh, wrong direction. God damn it. It ain't easy, minion. Oh, ho, 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 yeah. No, Aiden, we're trying to play fair. No, 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 Aiden. Aiden.
What the
sit.
Hell?
Sit, Aiden. Sit.
It's Aiden.
Aiden,
he's defending
Aiden.
Me.
Oh, shut it down, Holmes, now! Crisis, he's gonna kill him!
Enough, Aiden! Okay.
Explain to you thing that this is a training session. He's not supposed to kill anyone.
I don't tell him what to do. He's a wild animal. He's not someone's fucking pet. If someone hurts me, he's gonna hurt them.
We will continue tomorrow.
Oh no, I hate this. Oh, I got it. Oh, I got it.
Faster! Keep your fat ass down!
Fat ass down. I'm literally looking at the ass right now. Holy fuck.
Keep up!
Yes, I am speed.
Move it, recruit! It's not a fucking Sunday stroll!
But it is, though. Let's go, one. Even more fighting noise. Yeah, I gotta stretch those limbs, girl. No comment. Maintain the two orbs on the wound to heal.
concept.
Oh, okay. Okay, there we go. At some point in the story, she will lose her powers, I guess. That's me every day. That's slow, girl. Speed it up. Did Jennifer just shoot you? I think so. Wrong. Oh. Oh, right. Man, I want to be in the training like this. So I know shit. There we go.
Not bad.
Maybe not bad. It's perfect, boy. Okay, now I have to do this faster. Now my arms are gonna hurt like shit. Oh no, she's sleeping. Okay, we're good. This is the tutorial. I love it. Okay, here we go. Oh! Wait, take down? Oh. Ooh, that was a real hit. Action in this game, I love it. RKO out of nowhere. Cover. There you go. Oh, there's a guy above. Oh. Grab the gun and use it. Bada beam, bada boom.
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
There we go.
Congratulations, Arthur.
That's my Jody.
You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you made
it, Jody.
Yeah, and Renico Tour is congratulating me. I wonder how far this game is gonna be. Cause I'm gonna finish this. It's the 130 minutes. Nice. Nice. I'm with a good amount of 57% and above. Hunted. Ooh, what's hunted? Man, I'm loving this. Too much. Alright, now we're getting to the story now. Because I think those were all just epilogues. Wake up, Joe.
Aiden, stop that.
What's up, my bro? Just mess with people. Yo. She didn't even notice. This girl's oblivious. Aiden has a mind of his own. I'm just messing with people. Bada bim, bada boom. Can I get back now? I want my body. I'm protecting myself from you. I can't even tab out. What can we do? No, here we are. What? I still can't control myself? There we go. Wake up, bitch.
Aiden! Look, I told you that... Crap.
Evening. Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please? ID? Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
Why am I wanted? What? Why'd you stop running?
Freeze! Police!
I'm fast. I am speed.
Hey, watch out!
I didn't even notice that. Nope, I guess
everyone
I'm not speed.
Police!
Yes, evade the cops. Oh. What is happening?
Oh. Are you crazy?
Come on, bitch.
Quick, Aiden!
Are you gonna jump out? Oh, I guess she is. Oh my goodness. What the fuck did my training do? There we go. Oh my goodness. I'm so bad. Oh my goodness, I'm just failing at every... Oh wait. It's done? Oh, I'm caught. So if I did it properly, I would not.
We'll be handing her over as soon as we get to Greenwood. Special Forces wants a word with her.
This was really me. I would
fail. I don't know what she's done exactly. It sounds like some seriously heavy shit.
They brought in the army just for her? Next time they need to catch a girl, they just come straight to us.
Yeah, right. Well, listen, I'm gonna go check out what time we get in. Don't leave that door, okay?
Don't worry. She ain't flying away.
I'm so bad. My reflex was so boomer.
You've gotta get me out of here.
Or was I meant to be caught? So convenient.
Lock him in another compartment.
Oh, here. Dum dum. What are you doing? This is so dangerous.
I need you now.
Oh my goodness. Mutant, I tell you. All right, escaped. But what did we escape from, actually? Oh. See, I don't even know what the gameplay and what the story. It's so good. It's so good. I love it. I love the direction of the game, man. More games like this, please.
Yeah, I know.
Did I didn't
stop? We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Go around the other side!
Go around the other side!
Fuck!
Don't say bad right here. This PG content, sir. PG-13 content.
Yo, what are you waiting for? Fan out! 10-foot gap!
What do I... Oh, I run. Goodness.
Watch your flag, it's fucking slippery!
Oh, this is... migraine inducing. I don't know what's happening right now.
Get
is hard, man. Man, everything. Okay, here we go. Run, 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 run. I don't know where to run to, dude. I don't want to kill the dog. Oh. No. I don't want to kill the dog. Speed. Oh boy. Stay down, boy. Stay down. I'm sorry, boy. I didn't want to do it to you. I don't want to hurt you. There we go. Run away. Just run away. The two of you, run away. Run away. There you go. Oh, the stress, man.
Where the hell did she go?
I'm just running away from you guys. Is she gonna climb? Yeah, I guess she's climbing, huh? It's so slippery, though. Like, legit.
We need more light over here. I can't see a damn thing.
Come on, we can make it.
Nothing but rock.
Yes, nothing but rock.
She'd never be able to make it up there.
Exactly. Underestimate the boy.
Shit! Must have missed it. Travis, bring back those goddamn dogs!
Grab police cars.
Go for it, Aiden.
All right, so what are we doing now? Go for what?
God damn rain. Like it's ever gonna
play. A motorbike. Just what I need.
I gotta hold it. What am I supposed to do? Left-handed.
Jesus, Mike! What the fuck? Are you crazy? Put the fucking gun down now! Hey! What the fuck are you doing? All right, Mike! That's enough! You out of your fucking mind? Jesus Christ!
There we go. There we go. We out! We out, boys. Oh, no, we're not out yet. Oh, I guess. Oh, I gotta stir this. My goodness. Oh, why did I stop? Fuck. It's all cinematic. Like, I don't know which is real and fake. I mean, which is real in gameplay. I mean, which is real in gameplay and movie. That's dope, though.
Hold your fire! I said, hold your fire!
This is Roblox Tango. We missed her. I repeat, we missed her. She's headed for Baker Town.
Okay, that was intense. Holy crap. Yo, what the fuck? Why is she hunted? I mean, she is dangerous, but...
Move in, move in!
This much security? I mean, this much police first? What do we do now? Ooh. Oh, you're dead? Nice one. Now how do I fire this?
They want to kill me, Aiden. You gotta stop them.
Yes. There we go, boy. Touch my master.
No, I didn't quick. Create a diversion. Blast the cars.
I am getting stressed.
They're getting
closer.
The
game is so lit.
You gotta help me.
Exactly. This is 11. This is Stranger Things.
They're gonna get me! Come on, Aiden, help me!
The what? Oh my goodness, what am I doing now? Oh.
They're gonna get in!
Fuck.
Stop them! Do something, Aiden!
Great, there's literally nothing I can... fucking... Don't pressure me, bitch.
They're gonna come in any second. Help me, for God's sakes.
I'm trying my best.
Take the topper down. They're here. They're coming in. Hurry up.
Wait. Yeah, she is a good friend recommend. Like, you can go through walls. Booyah! Shakalaka boom boom. I'm sweating, oh my goodness. Oh! God.
Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone.
Hell yeah, yeah.
Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.
Of course they do. I'm 11. Where we at? Goodness. This is such a game. Only they made more games like this. That'd be great. Arrested on the train. Yep. Why does the watcher taste so bad? Tastes like fly. Escaped on the motorbike, yes. Alright, let's do one more mission and then we're ending. Because I have to post this to YouTube, and to post it 2 hours on YouTube is going to take so long to upload, so. What? Baby L? The mystery. Okay, that's just plain creepy. name of the game is Beyond Two Souls. It's right below my stream. I think you can see it. Yeah, it's Beyond and then colon Two Souls.
Hey, honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window.
But I can.
Why don't you find something to do?
And my face is blocking her eyes. Alright. Now what do we do? Merry Christmas, the guys. You sit down on another couch. Yeah. This looks familiar. She's so bored, she doesn't know what to do. It's just, what do we do? What do we do? Yeah, this kid is officially bored. Let's eat.
Can I have a cookie?
Can I have?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart.
This is dinner?
Now, you won't eat your dinner.
It's still light outside. Alright. What else can we interact with? This goes to another side. Alright, what's the point of what we're doing here? Okay, can I... Oh, I can actually go to Aiden, okay. Aiden. Let's scare the mama. Or something. I can't. No, I can't. Don't let me. Let's be sinister. Let's try the knife. Okay, I'm not like that. Whatever. I'm not a bad man. Let's go inside. It's a creepy place. Abort mission. Let's go upstairs. Why are you a baby again? The story is... It's flashbacks. You were hot. No, the story jumps back and forth. So it's kind of like, you know, flashbacks. Those series where it has flashbacks. Now I'm playing with Barbies. What the fuck? I am not gay, guys.
Hey, Fairy Blossom. Do you want to come over to my house for tea?
What the fuck?
Oh, yes. I'd love to. Okie dokie. We'll go in my car.
What the fuck?
I love your car.
Fuck me.
Yeah, I chose it myself. And it goes really, really fast.
I'm playing with Barbies. What the fuck? Oh my god. I feel clips coming.
We're here. Come on, let's go this way.
This is what game streams now. Barbie. Oh, it's so hot.
What a beautiful house you have. Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday.
She looks so sad playing it.
Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom?
Oh my goodness.
Oh no, thanks.
I feel sorry for the kid.
And how is your husband? He's good.
Just, he's you can look away, guys. What the fuck just happened?
Why, he's so handsome. Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
Also, it's basically their conflict with Aiden. I don't know who Aiden is or what Aiden is. But I think that's what the whole thing is about.
Hey,
I'm gonna sleep now. Okay, good night, love. Sleep well. What the fuck is it doing? Oh my god! That jump scare! What? Is Aiden a monster?
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
I will not look at the mirror again in this game. Nope. I have goosebumps now, fuck. What did mom ask me to do? Oh yeah, fucking jump scares, man. At 2 hours and 30 minutes and 30 seconds. You're still a coward. What's a coward? Coward? Yeah, coward. There we go. It scared me, alright? It's a jump scare. Jump scares happen.
Come on, honey. I gotta get dinner ready.
What did you ask me? I forgot what you asked me. I was looking at shit. It scared me. Fuck.
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just.
I'm scared.
Outside.
I need to get the fuck out of here. What did she ask me? What did she? Oh, fuck. Dude, you're one scared dude, aren't you? I can't interact because we're in conflict with Aiden, apparently. Try to interact with. I'm so. I still have goosebumps, man. Fuck that. Okay, I'm good now. I just don't know what I was asked to do.
Jody? Did you get me the oil?
Coming!
Oil? Where do you get that? I don't know where to fucking get that. Help me out here, people. Where could the oil be? Oil. Oil, oil, oil. Where the fuck am I going? Alright. Apologies, guys. I have no idea what I'm doing. Is there oil here? Oh no, mirror again!
No, Aiden. Mom is gonna be mad if we mess with her stuff.
Oil for my face. Yeah, my face is oily off. Because I'm sweating. This shit fucking scared the fuck out of me. You're being dumb. Yeah, I'm being dumb. I don't know where. I'm just asleep. I'm just exploring the whole house, you know. Man, this is so mean. I'm getting roasted by my girlfriend. Be hot again. I'm trying. I just need to find the oil, man.
Hello? Hi, how are you? I'm fine, thanks. This weather is terrible. All this snow? I hope it'll end up soon.
Did you see the jump scare, bro?
Kids are so difficult when they can't go outside. I didn't stop that.
I didn't just straight up. Scaring the fuck out of me. What do you mean what happened? Oh, you didn't see the jump scare? I got jump scared so hard.
Please, Jody, I'm working.
Oh, I'm sorry. Daddy. Not your GF, Dave. She's on her period. Just let her be. Yeah, I got jump scared earlier. I was looking at my face in the mirror. I mean, she was looking at her face in the mirror. And then, Aiden showed his face. And then it scared the fuck out of me. Oh, this is where the oil is. Okay. I don't like this place. It took me scared. Yeah, I know. Well, you always wanted me to play horror, so here you are. Oh my god! That scared me. That fucking scared me. Look at this. Like horror, like pacifier real quick. I don't play pacifier. Huh? Why not? Oil, where are you? It's just not. Why is that even in existence? With that hard face. The fuck? Go! Go to the door! What the fuck are you waiting for? Stop being so dumb. I'm not being dumb. This is the oil for food. I'm being roasted. Run, kid. It's not that heavy, come on. Jump scare? Yes, we're out of the place. Booyah. Kabuya. Mansies. Here you go, mama.
Thanks, sweetheart.
Oh, goodness. Lord help me. Now she's looking at me like crazy. Now what do I do? Get back to being hot, man.
Hey, sweetheart.
Yeah.
Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
What was cooking all in the basement? Apparently this family. Go out now. Yo, face the door. Girl, stop being dumb. Face the door.
Honey, put your coat on. It's freezing out there.
Oh, come on. It's too detailed. She looks even creepy now. What the fuck? Can't she run? What's the point? In every game, everything has a point. Like, you know, what's the point in doing stuff? What's the point here? Well, I know that she's in conflict with her spirit, whatever it is. Or that ghost, let's call it a ghost, because that face was fucking horrible. Aiden. God damn it. Well, this is gameplay now, guys.
I'm going.
Alright, play with the snow.
Great, now I can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold.
You can be bored and freezing. Yeah. She complains like me. Alright, now what do we do? Let's swing. And then swing and get pushed by Aiden, I guess? Aiden.
Will you push me, Aiden?
Let's try to push him softly. There you go. What if it goes a bit too far? What?
Whatever. It's not fun anyway.
She's such a bored kid. It sliced her leg. Oh my goodness. Okay, just ignore what happened. This is.
Come on, let's get him!
Come to mess with the other kids.
Hey, wait for me!
Hey, did you
I'm
hear that?
I'm gonna make you pay for that!
Came from the street.
Yeah, I heard that. It did come from the street.
Come on, let's get him!
Hey, you missed me! Gotcha!
Stranger Ow. Things.
I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that!
Take that!
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
But Mom always knows. Okay, I failed that one. This is such easy. Okay, Mom will never know, and Mom is like literally over there. This is BS.
I didn't. You're the best.
I guess we're not in conflict anymore, huh?
Hey, Joe, do you want to play with us?
Sure.
Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're going to get cream.
You're gonna get cream. The fuck?
Come on, throw it!
Okay, if you're not a guy, then you will not know what that
Show
meant.
Show yourself, dummy!
Ow! Ow. You right in your face!
Wait.
Ouch.
Ow! Okay, Aiden's gonna come and help me, because I think, you know. Whee! Ow.
It hit you right in your face.
Hey, wait for me.
Why am I enjoying this? What the fuck?
Ow!
Let's pick on one of
them. Show yourself, dummy!
Ah, in your face.
I got you!
No, no! I got me! No, no, stop!
Oh, she's gonna get free. Okay, now that's bullying. Oh, you're your father.
No, I know.
Yeah, choke the fat kid.
She nearly killed me!
Nah, crap.
You saw what she did to me? She's a witch! A dirty, rotten witch!
What's going on here?
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jody Holmes is a witch!
Come on, come on, let's go. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
Saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't did it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jody, this time you're really gonna get it.
And now!
Don't be mean, Papa.
You go to your room. Now!
I felt like I was in trouble too. Holy crap, I'm so invested in this story.
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist.
What if they do?
But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay?
Demogorgon.
Get some sleep, sweetie.
Men are green-minded. I don't watch porn. But you made me delete my porn, so...
Go away! I hate you! It's your fault my parents don't let me. You hear me? Go away!
I was just
she
in conflict.
She's so angry with her, Philip. She's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that!
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God, Susan. What's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous!
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. Look, we have a demon living with us right under our own roof.
Not a demon, man.
Susan,
I kind of want to know what
stop,
it is.
And it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead.
Yeah, you made me delete
my porn. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
Oh, she's not sleeping yet. Yeah, they go on the other side because you can't sleep well. Come on. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. What the fuck? Up to body. I was never up to body. I was up to mind.
There's no reason and to body. Be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
I'm scared. Let me hug my daddy, or whatever that is. What if that's the monster? Oh. Ooh.
You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.
Holy crap, the voice acting is spot on. Okay, I guess we're gonna do one more, I guess. I'm intrigued now. Didn't eat the cookie. Behaved well, Mr. Shoebox. Exited the garage on time? What if I didn't? We have to replay some of these. There we go. We're hot again.
Jody, get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it.
The upside down
condenser machines to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage to Aiden's world.
Something upside happened down. Last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right.
Yeah, but the thing is, this came out before Stranger Things, so... Stranger Things got elements of this so obviously. So obviously. Oh, I have to go down. The Hawkins lab, and this is not that.
Nathan, this is crazy.
But not really, but like...
Send her in there! What are you thinking?
You don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this.
See, she's the only one that can stop this. Coming out of there, hell. Anything? Come on, Hopper. Let's go, Hopper.
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come back.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I can't sprint though. What am I gonna fight? Demogorgon?
What is she doing?
can you tell us
going to be okay,
what
sir.
What they look like?
They're not telling us everything.
Yeah, they're talking to them. Look at this.
Nobody else.
What the fuck?
There's no way to contain it.
They're talking to them.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Johnny, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing.
The other side. The upside down.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today.
I know, there's suits like Hawkins Step suits, guys. Exactly. The same. I'm gonna have to research that. I think you can search this. Stranger Things, Beyond Two Souls. Yep. I won't be surprised if I see a demo of Gorgon just bounce. I'm kind of scared.
I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared.
Yeah, I'm scared too. The fuck? The only thing I can do with this is the Demogorgon or something. Definitely. Use your powers.
Go see what you can do, Aiden.
There we go. Yeah, the elevator. Oh my goodness. All the blood. Look at this. Oh! Fuck. Fuck you, game. Same doctors. I hope they find Will. Redirect the animation to Jordan's head until she has a flashback. See, L can do that. Legit. How about where do you go? I'm gonna have to research this. Did I just find a breakthrough? Because every interview I've seen with Stranger Things, they never talked about this game or mentioned this in the passing. Not even close. It's gonna move.
No ghost, nothing but death.
I think so though. But come on, it's too similar. It's just. I don't know what the monsters look like, or if they're even monsters. I think they're just like ghost figures, like Aiden or something. What the fuck? Montauk? The fuck is Montauk? Yo, I legit saw that. I legit saw that. Oh! Okay. Superman. The guy behind me is alive still.
Try to open it from the other side.
Okay. This month off me. It's too silent. I don't like this.
I know.
Oh my god, I don't like.
I can feel it too.
What did I just get myself
into? Stay close to me, okay?
I go in, yeah, and I guess I do. It's silent. Ooh, no.
There are ducks in the ceiling. If I can get up there.
Pilot ship on top of his original ship brought to them to become the first episode of Stranger Things. What's Montauk? What does it mean? Another language for Stranger Things. Alright, I don't wanna sound dumb, but I don't know where the fuck I need to go now. Oh, I think Aiden has it. Doctor. Oh, the monster is different here. It's like it's something else entirely. Move faster. L.
Oh,
Missouri. Algonquian speaking native American group. Okay. So this is called the Stranger Things. Alright, I get it. Okay. Back to Mars, character. Fuck toys, man. Why is she walking?
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach.
The mind flayer. I like that she's walking so slow.
Are you hurt? Can you move?
Not gonna make it. Calm down.
They're everywhere. We should under control.
So they're like wraiths or something, basically, right? I don't even know what this is. Holy shit. Level. Okay, that's 11. Now what?
Fire extinguisher. There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Yes, I'm looking at it.
Find it, Aiden.
Right there. There we go. So cinematic, I love it. Jump scare. Let you know there's so many unanswered things here, like so many. Really, you were so careful, man. Great, now the blood's gonna be like, it's gonna, the blood is gonna draw out the monster. Mm-hmm. I'm calling it right now, bruh. How are you still alive?
Oh.
he did.
What are you doing here? Damn old bitch.
Yep, mind flayer. Mm-hmm.
No, please go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Oh my goodness.
Die, you little bitch! Die!
What the? Oh, okay, I failed that one. Oh, what the?
I may be a bitch, but I'm not little.
Oh my god. Harder. Alrighty. Okay, he killed somebody. And I missed that. My ears are itching. Is it weak to fire? Come on, I'm tapping one hard. Oh my goodness, we're just gonna this guy overkilled. So Aiden is a good entity, I would say, right? Yeah, he's dead. And that's it? Silence? No. Jump scare in 3, 2, 1. I'm so stressed already. Yeah, the mind flayer.
Okay.
Isn't he always fuck? Yeah, I'm trying to get to the passage. The gate. I don't know where it is yet though. Can I just go over? What the fuck? So you fuck. Thank you.
My fatty flabs. This is not the gate, man. This is a danger. Why do you keep walking around? Then she gets squished. Game over. Is this the gate? Yep, I think so. And you will see it in the next episode. I'm just kidding.
Whew! The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
You've been taking this really slow ever since you've walked into this fucking lab. What's stopping you now? I can't. One of these guys are gonna wake up. I feel like. I think that's a gate. Yep. Definitely is.
It's a pass card. Damn it.
Oh, come on. Fuck's sake. I think it's here because the camera panned left. Who is the lucky? You? Is it you? It's so cinematic, dude. Nope, not even one. I hate doing this. He's facing down. I have to like. There you go, pass card.
Got it.
Jump scare. Come on, really, I don't like this. This became The Walking Dead.
Aiden, I need you now. Open the damn it.
Season finale. This is definitely the gate. You know, it's not called the gate, right? But we're just calling that because it's literally is like stage things. She's so casual going into shit. Yep, even more of these guys. It's so Stranger Thingy. Look at this. Upside down. Is this what Aiden looks like also?
They did it. Passage to the other side.
No, it's the gate to the other side. Stop it. We'll close it down using Hell's powers. I need a hurry.
Oh, shit. That damn thing won't work.
Use your powers. I mean, hey, it looks like he's Aiden with the antennas. Yeah.
Another console.
Oh, come on, yes.
We might still have a chance.
We get there. Oh my god. Okay. Why do you walk, girl? Why? Why? Can't you be a little bit more...
I'm gonna make a run for the console. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay?
Alright, Jesus. Why am I stopping? I don't know what cinematic and the actual gameplay is. Everything is cinematic for me. No, stay back. No, stay back. No. Go, go, go. Go, woman. Go. Oh my goodness. Look at the size of that thing. What is happening? Stay away from my master! It's so hard to control me. Stand up! Oh my goodness. How long is this? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? I hate the camera angles, dude. It's too cinematic for me. Right there, right? So I have to go. I don't even know where I'm going. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, come on, dude. At this. Okay.
Ron, we're so close. We are so close, bro. Yay, the rift is close. Go, 11.
Okay, I think I'll end it there after this sequence. It's gonna take a long time to post it on YouTube.
Aiden?
I think Aiden's gone also.
Aiden, are you there?
Yeah, Aiden's gone. She's gone with the rift, I think. Wow. Get ready for episode 2.
Aiden!
Oh no, he's still there.
Lost you.
Oh, Biden's still here. And that's a wrap. Nope, not yet.
Jody.
And you just left her there.
It's all my fault.
Good job, Daddy.
My God. I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.